हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आशुलिपि शॉर्टहैंड। फ्रेंड्स, आज की क्लास आपकी इंग्लिश शॉर्टहैंड डिक्टेशन की है। आज हम इंग्लिश शॉर्टहैंड डिक्टेशन नंबर 24 करने जा रहे हैं। ये आपकी 100 वर्ड पर मिनट की स्पीड से रहेगी। सो फ्रेंड्स, जिनकी स्पीड 80 से अबो है वो ये डिक्टेशन करें। ये डिक्टेशन सेम वही है जो हमने अभी फ़िलहाल नंबर 23 में की है। 80 वर्ड की स्पीड से वही डिक्टेशन आपके, सेम डिक्टेशन आपकी 100 वर्ड पर मिनट की स्पीड से है। सो फ्रेंड्स, स्टार्ट करते हैं। द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट आई विश टू मेक इज रिलेटिंग टू सोशल सिक्योरिटी। द गवर्नमेंट इज मूविंग फ्रॉम फाइनेंशियल इंक्लूजन थ्रू जनधन योजना टू सोशल सिक्योरिटी थ्रू जन सुरक्षा। हॉन फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर has announced at least half a dozen social security schemes to achieve universal social security, especially the poor and underprivileged. The government is planning to roll them out through 12 crore Jandhan accounts opened and also utilize the 1.5 crore post offices that we have in the country. Earlier also we had social security schemes, but they could not penetrate due to the faulty implementation by UPA. Now with this JAM number Trinity, this government proposed to transfer benefits in a leak-proof, well-targeted and cashless manner. That is precisely the reason why I said in the beginning that this budget has tilted towards social security a bit and is welcome. Sir, all in the country are now talking of Team India. The Prime Minister, the Finance Minister, my Chief Minister from Andhra Pradesh and other ministers, the country has expectations from this Team India, as they are all intellectual and intelligent people. Now the future of Andhra Pradesh and the country rests in the people. Andhra Pradesh has elected an experienced and visionary leader, because they thought that it is only he who can take the state forward. Our Chief Minister has started his business right from day one. He met important business tycoons. With this government, we have a good mandate in the entire world. Now the economy will grow immediately. They are all looking forward to India only. I met so many people there. Our Chief Minister made extensive tour to Japan, Singapore and other countries to get investment. I am happy to bring to the notice of this house that Japan and Singapore governments are making a master plan for new capital. They have come forward voluntarily. They have talked to my Chief Minister and they are preparing a master plan for the new capital. The state government has also signed a memorandum of understanding with them. The Prime Minister assured us that he will make a world-class new capital in Andhra Pradesh. Sir, that dream is becoming true. They have agreed to do this. Looking at his experience, vision and the instinct he has from creating a world-class capital, we hope, for a prosperous state.